guys, welcome to today's video. Today I'm racing Lakeport Points Race number 7. And last time I didn't really get well, and we're at Lakeport, coming back, finishing the season. Last time we didn't really get that good luck, but let's hope we get some good luck this time, and I'll see you guys after my qualifying. I just finished my qualifying and I got 5th place, and holy macaroni, ham and cheese, my tire almost fell off. Let's see what I place in the heat race. I think I'm 3rd, and I'll see you guys after my heat race. Finished my heat race, started 3rd, finished 2nd, did really good. I feel like I stayed a little too much, and so the curb was right there, so I went up on the curb and then slid it down, so that didn't really go well, but at least I got 2nd. I'll see you guys after my A main. spun out right when the green flag happened and they went up to the wall. So I raced to the caution and I got first place. And then the caution happened. We went around single file, and then for a couple times I was leading it. I spun out. I pinched the corner a little bit, and then a car hit me. I got loose, spun out, and then there we go. I finished sixth. I think I was in like second last. So I finished sixth, started good, went up to first. So for most of the race, I'm gonna say like around like, I think it was like 6 or 7 laps left. So I'm gonna say like around 12 laps I left the race. I was imagining that checkered flag. Right in my imagination, I was imagining it that I was gonna win and finished sixth, started good. Not so bad. It was just frustrating that I had the lead. And I'd like to thank my sponsors, Earth Environmental, Sightmaster West, Hobbies Power Wash, your local Mowman, Ellsworth Performance, North Coast Fabricators, POD Motorsports, Johnson Trucking, Owls Inc., Chaco Excavating, and Danny Mayo.